The landscapes can bring you closer to nature. Different painting techniques are used on each painting.
Other than hand-painting fonts, the shop also carries a selection of figurines. There is Monkey King on his journey to the West. Here are varieties of framed paintings about Beijing. Among them are the Beijing Hutong, the White Pagoda, and the Bell Tower.
Okay, now Mr. Shen will show you how to make the simple fun on spot.
I love to watch an artist creating a piece of good art. Look at how Mr. Shen confidently and skillfully used his ink brush to paint a beautiful picture on the fan. All forms of Chinese arts emphasize the importance of bringing out the natural flow of things in nature. Now, as Mr. Shen is masterfully painting the picture with his brush, we can see that two beautiful flowers begin to blossom.
Okay, folks, look at this beautiful fun. It's made by Mr. Shen. And thank you very much for your tour around your shop and your very good demonstration for us.
不用客气，欢迎以后经常过来玩。
Okay, folks, if you want to visit this shop, you'll find the address of Mr. Shen at the end of this video clip. Or you can simply go to shopping-in-beijing.com.